can do. Yes.
She didn't see your answer. Well, you were laughing.
I've just been told by 10 different people to do 5 different things.
Alright,
well,
can't
do just one.
Alright. Sorry, where's it bend? Whoa! One second. Is it bend? Well, I find it easier.
I get that.
What?
Joseph says
did you look
off.
Up YouTube?
You have to do that. You have
to do that. You know, there's guys on YouTube.
Run up and stuff.
They run and throw themselves up and then bounce and then. Maybe Shah should just try the hula hoop.
You know what you need to? Cut a hole in the fence and wrap it around that pine tree, is it? Just put a hole in that fence, a little window hole.
Could you get this light way to me?
Yeah.
It's a wrap for now.
That's probably
it. If you've done it to two brick walls, it will still do this.
Stand over the slack line first. Before it keeps over the top.
Instruction by Joseph. This is Christmas 2014.
Hands.
2013.
Hands above your shoulder.
That's on his side.
doesn't have any space. Okay, set.
After half a bottle.
I did alright that last one,
eh? I'm alright.
Sunscreen there if you want it. Trying to get your chin up. Gentlemen's in there.
Yeah.
You fix me one. Stay there.
Maybe I'll just do the hula hoop.
Stay there. Hey, Dad.
Got it. See, you're getting longer all the time. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
See, keep your balance.
What is it when you try hula hoop, your tongue comes out?